She's away from living in a man's world, always up against the tide.